I'm David Eagleman, and you've got a very active brain. One of the reasons I wrote Incognito, The Secret Lives of the Brain, is because when you look at it, we're the only species on the planet that's grown so sophisticated that we've thrown ourselves headlong into this game of deciphering our own programming language.
Take, for example, when you have a thought and you say, oh, I just realized something, I just thought of something, but in fact, it wasn't you exactly. Your brain has been working on that under the hood for days or weeks, putting together information, and then it serves up something to your conscious mind, and you say, oh, I'm a genius. You are not one thing only. The right way to think about the brain is like a neural parliament, where you have different political parties, and they're always battling it out to control your behavior. For example, if I put a chocolate chip cookie in front of you, part of your brain really wants that chocolate chip cookie, and part of your brain says, don't eat it, you're gonna get fat. And there's an arm wrestling between these political parties. And there's only one output channel for behavior, but you can have lots of competing factions. What this gives us really is a more nuanced view of human nature and our own behavior and other people's behavior. When we look at this vast, wet, electrochemical network that we call the brain, it's a real revelation for us to realize that this is the strangest, most alien, most complex thing we found in the universe, and it is us.